the record of the party in the last 3 years, and how has the party consolidated itself?
Yes, I'll tell you. You see, when he took over as a prime minister of this great country, everything was in bad condition. You see, as far as the finances are concerned, as far as the law and order is concerned, and party also was very in bad shape. It was doubtful for the country that how long he will sustain all these things. And I remember I was minister in Maharashtra that time. Many people, even press, thinkers, they were telling that he will not survive more than 6 months. Many people were also telling that physically also he is not fit. But everyone in this country, right from a small man to big man, right from a laborer of this country to a top, a businessman, has seen that this man, about whom have little doubt when he took over as a prime minister of the country, that he will not give that much results. For 1 year it went as, there was no result as such. But now, after the first year was over, the next second year and this third year as we completed, the entire world has been seeing, here is a man who brought this country to the level what was expected some 15 years back. You know our condition when he took it over, our foreign reserves were only $6 billion, and now $18 billion. You know our position of GDP also, that when he took it over was only 1.2, and now it has gone to 4%. And in this year, the government has said very bluntly that we'll go to 5%. What it indicates? I remember when I came here in 1992 as a general secretary of the Congress party, many people told me that, Mr. Shinde, you are sitting in a...
Excuse me, somebody's talk of the achievements of the government.
Yes. See, not only on this financial side, but one should understand that our great leader Sri Rajivji Gandhi was insisting on two Jila Parishads and Panchayat Raj. Very rightly, Narsingh Raoji took that cause and he gave the message to the country to have, a similar position throughout the country. And not only he gave that message, but in action he gave 30,000 crores for the rural development. This was never in the history of India that this such a big amount was given to a rural sector, and particularly those who are living in the villages. Not only that, but I remember on 15th of August last year, he announced a program abruptly from the Red Fort, a scheme for the ladies, and particularly for the rural ladies, that if they pay, 300 rupees in a year, they will get 375 rupees in a year. What it indicates? This indicates that he wants to give confidence in the minds and in the action of the women in this country. Because when we are implementing this Panchayat Raj, the 30% reservation, what Sri Rajivji has said, that the same thing has to be implemented under the leadership of Sri Narsingh Raoji. So we must prepare, when you have to prepare for the war, in the peacetime only one has to prepare. And thereby, this indication itself shows that Narsingh Raoji wants, women should prepare and take part in the financial activities of the rural activities also. And thereby, this scheme was also given. These are the preliminary things that he announced. Not only that, the sector of youth was neglected. He announced from there that the rural uneducated person was getting something. But urban educated youth was not getting anything. Either after the 12th or below the 12th, this was the situation. But he announced the scheme. Those who have passed 10th and lingering in between, you see, not completing 12th, for such youth, where they will go? And they were youth who were facing difficulties. So he announced a scheme for 1 lakh rupees an assistance to such youths in the country. You see, at one sector, the financial position, economic position of the country. Another sector, woman was neglected. He gave a specific program. Not only on that sector, but the social welfare department was instructed specifically to concentrate more on the development and the welfare of the woman. The third, you see, the youth of the country cannot be neglected. A special program was given.